In Hahira, the driver charged with a DUI after an ATV accident is identified. Georgia State Patrol says the accident happened Saturday night in the area of Mary Turner Landing and Wells Road near Highway 122. GSP reports that Hahira resident and ATV driver Alyssa Kelly was driving recklessly, performing circles in the loose sand, which led the vehicle to overturning. Kelly and a passenger were partially thrown from the ATV and suffered minor injuries. Kelly is now being charged with driving under the influence.